welcome to The Hit List, the music quiz where all you have to do is name the song and the artist. And tonight, it's a Eurovision Song Contest special.
Yes, it is. In a first for The Hit List, we are pairing celebrities with Eurovision super fans. Why did we not think of this before? And three teams will battle it out, all playing for their chosen charities and hoping to win £10,000.
All right, first up, hoping history repeats itself, it's former Hit List winner Clara Amfo, and coming to us all the way from the Isle of Lewis in the Hebrides, it's her Eurovision-obsessed partner, Cunyoc.
Yes! Our second former Hit List winner is a radio legend, joined by a Eurovision fanatic, coming to you in sound and vision, it's Scott Mills and Katie.
Yes! And our next team are bringing the Mersey beat to our Eurovision special. Hit List newbie DJ Adele Roberts, and joining her from the Wirral is superfan Amy.
Yes! Okay, so you guys, welcome to the Hit List. Cunyoc, this is your first time here.
It is.
And look, you turned up for the Eurovision special, so I'm thinking you might know your Eurovision onions, am I right?
I've been to 13 contests.
Wow.
And I've even sang at Eurovision as well.
No way!
Okay, when?
I sang on the backing track for that Daði Freyr song for Iceland a few years back where we came fourth.
You have just blown Scott's mind.
You're on the Daði Freyr song?
Yeah, on the backing track, yes.
Oh, wow.
Amazing. I think Scott wants his autograph.
Yeah, I do.
That might be smart. Clara, welcome back.
Thank you for having me.
You are very welcome. Now, you won last time you were here.
Mm-hmm.
How's your Eurovision knowledge?
Fingers crossed with our knowledge combined, we're going to do all right.
Yes.
But he's going to be doing the heavy lifting, for sure.
But you do love Eurovision, though, Clara, right?
I love Eurovision. It's high camp, it's so fun. Mm-hmm. The theatrics of it all, like, I'm obsessed. It's just such a good time.
That's absolutely.
We like
listen,
that.
Clara
we like
and Cunyoc, best of luck tonight on The Hit List. Thank you for coming along. Thank you. Here he is, another returning champion.
I know, they just can't help themselves.
Yeah. Scott, it's great to have you back, of course.
Thank you.
Katie, welcome. Your first time on the Hit List.
Absolutely.
And you are a Eurovision superfan, right?
In 2019, I became part of Eurovision Hub, which is a YouTube Eurovision channel. We get to chat to some of the artists, we get to go along to some of the Eurovision events.
So, oh, wow.
Yeah, for someone who's liked Eurovision for over 40 years, it was like a dream role to land.
Oh, my goodness me, I bet, I bet. Scott, tell me, what is it you love so much about Eurovision?
I love the inclusivity of it. It's for everyone.
Yeah. You must be super excited that it's coming from the UK this year.
Yeah, I really am. I mean, obviously, we're hosting it on behalf of Ukraine, and but you know what? We're going to throw the best party ever for them.
Yes.
All right, well, listen, Scott and Katie, best of luck tonight. Thanks for coming along, guys.
Good luck, guys.
So, Adele and Amy, we've got Merseyside in the house.
Yeah, we do.
Yes, how's it going?
Good.
Yeah.
Well, a little bit nervous now that I know that these two have won already.
Yeah.
I feel a bit stitched up.
Beginner's luck. That's what we're hoping. And tell us, Amy, why do you qualify as a Eurovision super fan?
2011 was really the year that I fully got into the contest, and it was actually, Scott, the first year you commentated.
In
on the semis?
Düsseldorf.
In Düsseldorf, yeah.
Wow.
And you were one of the reasons that I got in to Eurovision.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious, yeah.
Oh,
you and Sarah
This is a moment.
That's so nice. And of course, we're coming live from Liverpool this year.
We are, yeah.
We've got the girls from Merseyside. How good is that going to be for you?
Oh, I'm just so proud of my local city.
Well, listen, best of luck to everybody tonight. Shall we do it?
Let's do it.
Okay, let's be having you. Right, we're going to give each of you the chance to get to 5 points on the board as you all play five of five from five.
Okay, you are going to hear 5 seconds of five songs from five decades that were all top five hits. Now, the first song will be from the 2010s up until today, and we'll be going all the way back to the 70s, one song from each decade. Get them all right, and you'll take 5 points into round two. And as this is our Eurovision special, all of these are top five hits from the week Eurovision was held.
Nice.
All right, see what we did there?
See what you did there.
Right, first to play is Clara and Cunyoc. Best of luck, guys. Here's hoping you get five out of five.
OK, let's hit play on your first of five.
They say you a superstar now, damn. I guess I am. You might be the man, well, that's unless I am.
Okay.
That is Jack Harlow with It's Not First Class. It's or is it? It's maybe it's First Class for Jack Harlow. It is First Class for Jack Harlow.
Let's see if you're right. Yay! Come on, Clara.
Don't talk yourself out of it.
Yes, that was number two in 2022, the week that Eurovision was held.
Of course. Okay. Okay. Should we go back to the noughties?
Let's do it.
You know this.
So it's His Club 7, with Don't Stop Moving.
Yes!
Yes, number one in 2001.
Tune.
Okay, right. Let's go a decade further back now to the 90s. How are we feeling about that, guys?
I think all right.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
All right, let's hit play on your next track.
This is Oasis, Cigarettes and Alcohol.
Okay, for 3 points.
I think.
Let's see if you're correct.
No!
It's not, unfortunately. Anyone else know the answer?
Some might say.
It was, might say.
There we go.
You're close.
All right, let's go to the 80s now. Let's press play on the next track.
If you walk away, you'll regret it someday. Please stay.
I couldn't tell you.
No
clue, sorry.
Okay.
Okay.
Anyone know that?
I want you back.
Yes, okay. All right, guys, we've got one more track for you in your first five, and this is from the 70s. Let's press play. And it's breaking my heart,
Love Really Hurts Without You. Is it Billy Ocean?
Let's see if you're right.
Yes!
There you go. 1976. There you go, Clara and Konyuk. Well done. 3 out of 5.
Okay, Scott and Katie, you're up. How are you feeling after hearing those tracks?
We're quite close here. Yeah. I can actually feel Katie shaking.
Okay, here comes your first of five.
So let's set the world on fire.
Fun, We Are Young.
For your first point, let's see if that's correct. Yes!
Come on.
Feel better now, Katie?
Absolutely. He's next to me.
OK, shall we head back to the noughties?
Yes.
Let's press play.
Avril Lavigne, Girlfriend.
Yes, nice. It is! Number two in 2007, the week that Eurovision
was
on.
Yes, of course.
All right, let's go to your third track, guys, from the 90s.
Ace of Base, All That She Wants.
For 3 out of 3, let's see if that's right. Of course it is. Number one in 1993.
Shall we head to the 80s?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's do it.
And I go crazy with desire.
Five Star, The Slightest Touch.
Let's see if you guys are right.
Wow. Yeah.
Very impressive.
Wow, Scott. They were both about to say no idea.
Yeah.
It's only because I was in the fan club.
All right, guys, you got one more track to complete 5 out of 5, and it's from the 70s. You ready to hear it?
Yeah. Yes.
All right, let's go.
Bee Gees, Night Fever.
For 5 out of 5, let's see if that's correct. It is indeed.
Wow.
Very good.
Oh, my God. What a strong start.
Amazing. That was number one in 1978, the week that Eurovision was on. Guys, well
done. Impressive work, guys.
Adele and Amy. We come to you now. It's your turn.
How are you feeling following that strong effort? Scott and Katie.
Overwhelmed.
Did you know any of them?
All of them.
Amy did. I've known Amy. There we go. Amy's good at this.
Oh,
perfect.
Perfect.
Let's do it.
Let's press play on your first track.
Brazil, Morocco, London to Ibiza.
She's ready.
Jennifer Lopez feet Pitbull on the floor.
Yes!
Yes!
Well done, your first point.
And that was number one in 2011. Well done, ladies, great start. OK, let's go to the noughties now. You ready to hear it?
Yeah.
All right, let's press play.
So confused, my heart's bruised.
Was I ever up by you?
Gabrielle, out of reach.
Yes.
Nice.
Very good. OK, right, two out of two. We've got a track from the 90s to play for you next. You ready for that?
Yep. Yep.
Rule number one was running wild and always running free.
I think it's 911 Body Shaking.
Yes!
Sorry.
OK, three out of three. Great job. Let's hit play on your track from the 80s.
La Isla Bonita, Madonna.
Yes!
Yes.
Very good. Four out of four. Are you going to match Scott and Katie? Five out of five.
Here comes your track from the 70s.
What you doing to me?
Oh my goodness, Amy, I'm so sorry. Mark Bolan. Bring it on.
Yeah.
I know that's not right, but let's just say that.
All right, let's see if you're right.
Let's see.
It was Mungo Jerry and Baby Jump. And that was a top five for Mungo Jerry during the week that Eurovision was held.
71.
Listen, after that first round, we've got Clara and Kanyach on three out of five, Adele and Amy on four, and Scott and Katie with five out of five. Good start, guys.
Brilliant stuff.
Yes, game on. Right, it's time. For round two.
Okay, so in this round, the first two teams to reach 10 points will make it through to round three, and the other will be eliminated.
All right, let's hit shuffle and reveal tonight's first hit list. Okay, wins and ones. Ooh. Right, the first track you will hear is a song that won the Eurovision Song Contest, okay? If you recognise the song, hit your button and tell us the artist and the title. If you get it right, you'll get a point for yourself and then a bonus track to play.
But if you get it wrong, we'll put you on mute and you'll be locked out for the rest of the track.
Right, fingers on your buttons, teams. Let's hit play on your first track.
Love is...
Clara and Cognac.
That is Puppet on a String by Sandy Shaw.
Yes, very good.
Okay, now you get to hear a bonus track that's just for you.
All right, now the bonus track is a song that was UK number one at the time the first track won Eurovision.
Yes, 67.
Okay. Now you don't have to buzz on this track. The track is all yours. All right, let's press play.
I have found a new.
Is it Engelbert Humperdinck?
With
Please Release Me.
Please release me. Yeah.
Well done, guys. It was Just Release Me, but we're going to let you have that.
Thank you.
OK, right, we are back in play. Fingers back on buttons. Here's your next track from the Wins and Ones hit list.
Adele and Amy.
Bucks Fizz Making You Mad Up.
I didn't even hear that properly. But I
Yes, and of course they won for the UK in Dublin.
1981.
Yes, it was. Yes. 1981. Okay, well done, guys. 5 points. That means you get a bonus track now, which is just for you. Okay, let's press play. Any idea?
We think it's Shaking Stevens' Green Door.
OK, let's see if you're correct.
Oh.
Not unfortunately. It's available to steal. Buzz in.
Clara and Cognac.
Shaking Stevens' This Old House. House.
Well done. So, Shaking Stevens was at number one, of course, when Bucks Fizz won Eurovision.
OK.
Well done, guys.
Good job. OK, that takes you up to 6 points, Clara and Cognac. Fingers on buttons. Here comes your next track.
Years ago.
Adele and Amy.
Alexander Rybak, Fairy Tale.
She's a fairy tale.
Unreal, Amy. Oh, my God.
Do you know when Alexandra won, Amy?
2009.
In?
Moscow.
For?
Norway.
Yeah. It was indeed. Okay, you got a bonus track. You ready to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's press play.
Just a quick fling. Now I'm hoping you never go missing. Now I'm telling you, you can hold this ring. Watch how it glistens. So it was done as quick.
Cynthia Strider feat End Ups.
Yeah, number one.
You are number one.
Very good. Well, it's taking to 7 points. Ooh. You ready to hear the next track?
Yeah.
Yeah. Scott and Katie. Diggy-loo, diggy-lay by...
The Harrys.
Harrys. You've saved the Eurovision job.
There you go!
Saved!
You're still good. And what year was it, Scott?
Ooh. I want to say 85 84? Or 86.
84, is it?
84, yes.
Yeah. 84.
Yes. Okay, that means you got a bonus track from 1984. You ready to hear it?
Yep. Yes.
All right, let's go.
Duran Duran and the Reflex.
Very good, very good.
Of course, correct, taking you up to 7 points. Well done. Okay. Everyone is back in play. Fingers on buttons. Here's your next track from the Winds and Ones. Adele and Amy.
Donna International Diva.
You are amazing.
And Donna International won for Israel in Birmingham in 1998.
OK, you get a bonus track now. Okay. That's just for you.
I drive on the streets, cause he's my companion. I walk through his fields.
OK, we're thinking it's an All Saints song.
Yeah, I'm thinking maybe Under the Bridge.
Thank you.
Wow. Oh, I'm just going to actually climb on her back because she's carrying me.
Yeah. Right, Clara and Kanyaka are on 6 points. Scott and Katie are on 7. And Adele and Amy on 9. One point away from going through to round 3. All right, fingers back on your buttons, guys. Let's hear the next track. Clara and Kanyaka.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
OK.
It's all yours.
That is Maneskin with Ziti Buene.
It's disbelief when he was like, oh, I beat her. Wow,
I'm so excited to be Amy to the bottom there.
Honestly, what a wow.
Okay, and that was 2021 in Rotterdam.
Okay, perfect stuff. So, here comes your bonus track.
Throw back like Ed Hardy, stay fly, I'm high like Jeff Hardy.
Clara's in. She's in. She's bopping. She's up.
That is... Oh, my gosh, it's not Russ Millions. I've done a blank.
That's it.
No worries, no worries.
Oh.
Incorrect. Get ready to steal, guys. Buzz in if you know it.
No.
No one for the steal?
You are going to kick yourself, Clara.
It
was Tion Wayne and Body.
Body.
That was it. I was thinking...
It was
with Russ Millions.
Russ Millions, though.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
OK, hit listers, everyone is back in play. Fingers on buttons. Here's your next track.
Adele and Amy.
Lordy Hard Rock Hallelujah.
OK, for a place in round 3, let's see if you're right. Yes! That is incredible. And have you got some facts behind that, Amy?
2006 for Finland. That was in Athens, I believe.
It was indeed.
Yeah, absolutely right.
Unbelievable. Oh, wow. Now, this leaves us in an interesting position, Rochelle.
Okay.
Because one of our former champions are not going to make it.
Oh. You are right.
This is
beginner's
controversial.
Luck. What did I tell you?
You
okay,
did.
Pressure is really on. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, then, here is your next track.
Sometimes hello.
Clara and Cognac.
It is Linda Martin singing Why Me.
Why me?
It's Why Me.
Oh,
forget
it.
And Linda Martin won for Ireland in Malmo in 1992.
Guys, you've got a bonus track. Are you ready to hear it?
Yep. Hear it.
Okay, let's press play.
So it's Please Don't Go by. I'm feeling initials in the band, I think. No, 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 because it's the cover of an older tune.
Okay,
isn't it?
Okay.
Thinking, we're going to have to push you, Clara.
I'm going to say KSW.
Okay.
Okay, let's see if you're right.
No.
It's not. Can you steal Scott and Katie?
Please Don't Go, KWS.
Let's see if you're right.
Wow. That is sad! That is sad!
The letters were literally just the wrong way around.
She sounded Norway.
What a steal.
She's not feeding the love right now, Scott. So we're on 8 points apiece.
Okay.
Here comes your next track.
Go about your business.
Scott and Katie.
Conchita Wurst, Rise Like a Phoenix.
Well done. Conchita won for Austria in 2014.
Okay.
All right.
All right then. So that's taken you to 9 points. And of course, you now get yourself a bonus track, which could get you up to 10 points on the leaderboard. Here comes your bonus track.
My heartbeat sound. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
Summer, Calvin Harris.
For a place in round three. Let's see if you're right. Oh! It is. Well done, Scott and Katie.
Wow,
those two letters.
Those two letters.
Two letters different.
That is crazy.
I mean, such an incredible round. Congratulations, Scott and Katie. Oh. Sadly, though, that does mean that we're going to have to say goodbye to Clara and Kenyuk. You have been brilliant. Have you had a good time?
A lovely time.
Brilliant. Oh. Thanks, Clara.
I'm pleased.
Okay, thank you so much for coming to play the Eurovision special of the Hit List. Clara and Kenyuk, everybody.
Yes! Congratulations, Scott and Katie and Adele and Amy. You're one step closer to playing for £10,000 for your chosen charity. But first, you're going to go head-to-head, and this round is all about the intros.
All right, here's how it works, guys. Each team begins the round with 45 seconds on their clock. Now, you'll take turns to identify a track from a hit list. When the song starts playing, your clock will start to count down.
Yes, the only way you can stop it is by shouting out the correct name of the artist and the title. Play and the pressure will then pass to the other team as they have to name a track before their time runs out.
Now, remember, you can just keep shouting out your answer as many times as you like. There's no penalties for wrong answers, just penalties for being slow, although I don't think these guys are going to be slow.
I don't think we've got any chance
no.
in that.
No. You will have three skips, though, that you can use if you need them.
Yes, if you choose to skip, play will then pass to your opponent. The first team to run out of time will be out of the game. The other will then go on to play for £10,000.
OK, so Adele and Amy, you were the first team to qualify for round three, so you got the advantage of picking the first hit list. Your choices are... Not Even Neil Poit. Euro Millionaires, They're Up in Space, Man, and Luck of the Irish.
Irish will be like Irish, that's like Westlife and that kind of thing.
All right.
So maybe that one.
You want to go for that one?
Yeah, we'll go.
Yeah.
Luck of the Irish, please.
You've chosen Luck of the Irish. Right, with seven victories, Ireland is the most successful country at the Eurovision Song Contest. The tracks on this hit list are all by bands and artists formed or born in Ireland. Your clue is footage of the artist performing, but with their faces obscured.
Ah, look, okay. There we go.
Now, I must say, Adele and Amy, because you were the first to get through to this round, you can decide if you want to play first or pass over to Scott and Katie first.
Amy's up for playing first.
OK, okay. Say no more.
She is.
What number are you thinking?
Number four, please.
OK, number four, and that is?
I think it's Westlife.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's hit play on your track.
Like Westlife Amazing.
Yep. It literally took her 2 seconds to think about it and tell us the answer.
All right, let's have a little look at Westlife in action. Be more than just a man. It's obviously all born in Ireland. Play passes over to Scott and Katie. What are you thinking, guys?
I think number one is Samantha Mumba.
Are you going to pick it now?
Are we going to go for
it? Said that.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Probably wise.
Okay. All right. Let's bring out number one. Are you ready to hear it?
Yeah.
All right. Let's press play on track number one. Always come back to your love, Samantha Mumba. Yes. Yeah. Very good, Scott. Let's have a look at Samantha. And, of course, Samantha's born in Dublin.
Yes, there
we go. OK, play passes back to Adele and Amy. You've got numbers 2 or 3 to pick from.
2, I think. Yeah.
Number 2,
okay.
Please.
OK, and who do you think number 2 is?
I have no idea. Oh, it looks like Bono, actually, then.
Oh, it could be you two.
Yeah.
OK.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. OK. Here comes track number 2.
With or without you, you two.
Yes, very good, very good.
Go on.
Nice. Have a look at them in action. Hey, you give, you give, you give yourself away. With or without great song, great song.
Great band.
Of course, from Ireland. Right, play passes back over to Scott and Katie. And we've got number 3 remaining. Any ideas you think who it is?
No.
No.
But okay. It's just a clue. You just need to know the song, so don't worry too much about that.
42 seconds on the clock. Let's press play on track number 3.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Boys are back in South, then, Lizzie.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes! I was about to predict it!
You nearly did.
I've seen that happen before.
It's OK, let's look at Thin Lizzy in action. We're actually formed in Dublin.
Okay, right. Now we are, of course, in need of a new hit list. Scott and Katie, it's your turn to pick, but it will be Adele and Amy playing first.
All right, so we've added, was that Ben from A1? I'll explain if they pick it. To Not Even Neil Poir, Euro Millionaires, and They're Up in Space, Man.
None of them are really giving much away, but we'll go for Euro Millionaires.
Okay.
Okay, then.
Euro Millionaires is the hit list that you've chosen. Now, the tracks on this hit list are by artists who competed at the Eurovision Song Contest and have sold at least 100 million records worldwide.
Okay.
Now, your clue is an estimate of how many records they have sold to date. So we've got 385 million, 100 million, 220 million, 250 million.
What do you want to go for, babes?
Number one.
Number one. You're going for the biggest amount?
Yeah.
OK. You've still got your 3 skips intact and 41 seconds on the clock. You ready to hear it?
Yeah. Abba, thank you for the music.
Yes!
Yes.
Oh, my word.
Very
amazing.
Good, very
work.
Good.
Well done.
And what was their Eurovision hit?
Waterloo. 1974.
Yes, indeed, indeed. All right, play passes over to Scott and Katie. You've got numbers 2, 3, or 4 to pick from.
Number 4.
Number 4, OK, the second biggest on there. 250 million records worldwide. Right, let's press play on the next track.
Cliff Richard, Daddy's Home.
Yes!
Yes. Well,
That is so impressive.
Wow. I mean, it was number 2 in 1981, but tell us about Cliff's Eurovision.
Right, so...
Did he do it twice? Yeah.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, then. Power to all our friends.
Yeah,
that one.
OK.
Sorry, you can't do that without doing it moves.
All right, play passes back to Adele and Amy now. You've got numbers 2 or 3, guys.
Do you want the purple one?
Yeah, we'll go number 3, please. Yeah.
Okay, number 3, 220 million. 35 seconds on your clock. Let's hear the next track.
Celine Dion, Think Twice.
Tell us about Celine at Eurovision, Amy.
she won for Switzerland in 1988 in Dublin with the song Ne partez pas sans moi.
Without Eurovision, there would be no Celine Dion.
Well done, guys. OK, Scott and Katie, we have track number two left. 29 seconds left on the clock. Here comes the next track.
Olivia Newton physical. Yes! Very good. Well done.
She came fourth in 1974 in Brighton.
She did.
Representing the UK.
Yes, there we go. Okay.
To sell 100 million records.
No biggie.
Great stuff.
Okay, that didn't cost you any skips at all. Well done. We do need another hit list, though.
It's going to be Adele and Amy both picking and playing. So we've added only six allowed to Not Even Neil Poit. They're up in Spaceman. What's that, Ben, from A1?
We'll go, what's that band from A1?
Okay. I'm intrigued and pleased. I'm pleased you have. I needed to know what was on there.
All right. At the Eurovision Song Contest, some acts decide not to show their faces. Now, remember Subwoofer from Eurovision last year? Let's have a little look.
Yeah, the ones with these, one of those is Ben.
So you're being very vicious.
One of those is Ben from A1, Behind the Mask. Now, the tracks in this hit list are all by singers who are known for hiding their faces.
Okay.
All right? Your clue is an image of the artist, but with their face or mask obscured.
Nice.
All right, let's take a look.
So we think we know who most of these are, don't we?
I think so, yeah.
Do you want to go for number one?
Number one, please.
Who do you think that is?
Sia.
Okay. You've got three skips intact, 34 seconds on your clock. Let's hear track number one.
See You're Alive.
You're so good. Did you even lose any time?
I think we did, yeah.
All right, there she is, just to prove it is the amazing Sia. Yeah, her face is still hidden.
Yeah, she's her face is still covered. But we get it.
All right, Scott and Katie, over to you. What do you like the look of next? Two, three, or four?
Let's go for four.
Okay, why are you going for four?
It might be the DJ Marshmello.
Okay.
Right, three skips still remaining, 26 seconds on your clock. Let's hear track number four. Lately,
I've been thinking. Happier, Bastille Marshmello.
It is indeed. Very good. Let's take a look at Marshmello. Yeah, and he wears the helmet to hide his identity. There he is. All right, we're going back over to Adele and Amy. We've got numbers two and three remaining.
I think I know who number three is, but I think I only know one song by that person. So should we give it a go? Or do you want to take a risk and go for two?
We'll go for three.
Okay.
Okay, who do you think number three is?
I think that's Deadmau5.
All right, well, listen, you've got three skips, okay? You've got 31 seconds on your clock. Okay, let's press play on track number three.
Oh, Animals. Deadmau5 Animals? No.
Skip it.
Yeah.
It was Deadmau5 and Cascade, and I Remember.
I Remember.
Yes.
Okay, let's have a little look. I like that one.
Yeah. Mm. All right, so you used one skip in that round. You've got 23 seconds left. Back over to Scott and Katie.
And you have track number two.
No idea, but let's see if we know the song.
Okay.
Okay,
let's press play.
Oh.
It was Subtract and Wonder Where We Land.
Oh, okay. No, I wouldn't have got that at all.
Would never have got that. He performs in lots of different masks, apparently. Let's have a look at Subtract.
Oh, there we go. I like that one.
Yeah. All right, we need another hit list. It's going to be Scott and Katie picking this hit list, but it's going to be Adele and Amy playing next. We've added It's Instrumental to Not Even Neil Poit. Only six allowed, and they're up in Spaceman.
Should we do Space? Because it might have a theme.
Yeah.
They're up in Spaceman.
Okay. Good stuff. You've chosen They're Up in Spaceman. The tracks in this hit list all have videos which were fully or partly set in space in honour of our favourite spaceman, Sam Ryder. Let's take a look at him in action. All right, back to They're Up in Spaceman. OK, your clue is a clip from the video with the faces of the artists obscured.
Adele and Amy, you're playing this hit list first. Anything you like the look of particularly?
We like the look of number two.
Yep, number two.
Bring up number two. Who do you think that could be?
One Direction.
OK.
Possibly.
You've got two skips, should you need them, and 23 seconds on the clock. Okay. Let's press play.
I've got One Direction, Drop Me Down.
Yeah! Very good, very good. Let's have a look at the boys. Nobody, nobody,
nobody can drag me down. Good stuff, good stuff. OK, play passes over to Scott and Katie now. We have numbers one, three or four.
Let's go for three.
Yeah. I'm hoping it's The Darkness.
You've still got two skips remaining and 15 seconds left on the clock. OK, let's play track number three.
The Darkness, I Believe in a Thing Called Love. Yes. Whoa. Good stuff. Very good. Let's have a look. I believe in a thing called love. Play passes now to Adele and Amy. And you've got numbers one or four, ladies?
Four, please.
Number four. What's your thinking behind that?
Amy just likes the video.
I think it's a bit more recent than the other one.
OK, here comes track number four.
Babylon 2, Spaceman.
Smashing Pumpkins.
Killers.
Do you want to skip?
Yeah.
It was the Smashing Pumpkins.
Oh. Tonight.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yes, it was
that's
Adele.
All right.
Tonight, tonight. Let's take a look. We are so tight here.
This is so tight.
Pass it over to Scott and Katie. Two skips. 12 seconds on your clock.
Okay.
Number one remaining.
Any idea who that could be?
I think it's Five Star.
Okay.
Okay. Let's press play on track number one.
Five Star, Systematic.
No, Ra Band, Clouds Across the Moon. Very good.
Wow! Oh, my God.
I wasn't even watching. I was so sure.
OK, well done, guys.
Wow, you saved that right in the nick of time there, Scott. Brilliant work.
We need another hit list. It's going to be Adele and Amy both picking and playing. So we've added I Love This City to Not Even Nilpwa, Only Six Allowed. And It's Instrumental.
Yeah, we would like to go for Only Six Allowed, please.
OK, you've chosen Only Six Allowed. Now, according to the rules of Eurovision, only six performers are allowed on stage during any one performance. The tracks you will hear are all by bands who have had six members at some point in their lineup.
Oh.
Your clue is an image of the band, but with their faces obscured.
Yep.
OK.
Wow.
OK.
Number three, please.
OK.
Who do you think number three could be?
PCD.
Pussycat Dolls.
There
you go. I
love that.
OK, you've got 10 seconds left and a skip to use. So if you're not sure, it might be worth using that skip. Okay. Are you ready to hear it?
Yeah.
Let's play track number three.
Pussycat Dolls, Stick With You.
Yes!
Wow.
I'd love to know.
It's honestly, so good.
And look, there they are, the Pussycat Dolls. Play is now with Scott and Katie. We have two skips remaining and only 3 seconds left on the clock.
Things aren't looking great for us at this point.
Yeah. I'm thinking they look 80s.
Yeah. Should we go for one?
Whatever.
Let's go for one.
OK.
We've got 3 seconds.
You're not sure who it is?
Looks a bit Backstreet Boys.
Mm.
No, New Kids on the Block. New Kids on the Block.
Well, do you know any of their songs?
Hanging Tough.
OK, 3 seconds and loads of luck. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's play track number one.
Let the service party in excess.
Oh, my God.
Oh! Well, that's a first.
That is a first.
We've never had you get it right and the time run out.
Guys.
Oh. In alignment.
This has been, safe to say, the best hit list show we've ever done.
This has been so exciting, honestly. What a ride. Thank you so much for playing. You are obviously out of time. Have you had fun?
Oh, yes. The best.
Yes.
Oh, listen, Scott, it means so much coming back as a previous champion. And Katie, for your first time, you've been absolutely incredible. Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you.
Scott and Katie, everyone.
Yes!
Massive congratulations, Adele and Amy. You've made it to the final round, the chart rundown, where you're going to get to play for a massive £10,000 for charity.
Yes, £10,000, a lot of money. What charities are you both playing for tonight?
Bowel Cancer UK.
Okay. Nice.
Brilliant stuff. And how about you, Amy?
I'm playing for The Hive, We're All Youth Soon. They provide activities and support for young people aged between 8 and 19, or up to 25 for those with additional needs.
Amazing.
Okay, brilliant stuff. In order to leave with the money tonight, you need to climb to the number one spot by correctly naming 10 songs and artists.
Now, you don't just get 10 songs to play. You can keep skipping as many tracks as you like until you get one right.
But the money will start to count down after 5 seconds of music has played and will only stop when you give us a right answer.
Fail to answer quickly enough and you could go home with nothing.
Because the longer you take, the less you make. But I've got good feeling about it.
We certainly do.
We really do. Let's take a look at the hit list to choose from.
OK, so we have Mind Your Language and Going Down to Liverpool. Imagine that.
What are the chances?
Imagine that.
Going Down to Liverpool might be a lot of Liverpudlian acts. Not quite confident on that one. So do you want to go for Mind Your Language?
Yeah, we'll go for Mind Your Language.
OK, then.
All right, you're going for Mind Your Language. Now, all the tracks on this hit list have titles or contain lyrics in languages other than English.
OK. How are you feeling about that?
Can we go back to Liverpool?
This often happens, doesn't it? Listen, it's just there'll be hit songs. I have a feeling you will know.
OK.
You've known everything else so far. OK?
All right, guys, we're rooting for
you. Are you ready to shout out your answers?
Yeah.
Good luck, guys. Let's hit play on track number 10.
On that sunny day...
Send your to Justin Timberlake.
Yeah!
That's the way to do it.
Good stuff.
Nice, strong start. We like that.
Right, first track out the way, £10,000 still in the bank, and we go to track number 9. You ready to hear it?
Yeah.
OK, let's go.
In the cafe.
Oh, My Sharia Moore, Stevie Wonder.
Yes!
Well done, Adele. And of course, Sharia Moore is French.
Yes.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Ça va? Well done, Mum.
All right. We are at track number 8 now, and you still have that £10,000 in
done,
the bank.
Well done, girls.
Okay, let's press play.
Make the voices sing.
Barcelona, Freddie Mercury, and. What's her name? Cheryl Cole Promises.
Yeah.
Oh. It's somebody Nasserat, is it?
The Sorry, I just didn't know her first.
Kabaya.
Yes,
Montserrat.
Montserrat.
That's right.
Yes, so there's a bit of French in Cheryl's song.
Yes, OK. Right, 7 songs left to play. You've still got £9,401 left in the bank. Are you ready for track number 7?
Yeah. Yeah.
Here it comes.
BTS. Dynamite. No.
Very good, very good.
My brain couldn't get
it was songs. BTS. Yes.
But it was Idol.
Idol.
Yes.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's got some Korean in that track. Yeah. And, of course, Lady Marmalade has some French as well. OK, £8,780 in the bank. You ready for the next one?
Yeah.
OK, let's hear it.
I can't seem to face up to the facts.
Talking Heads.
I'm
Psycho.
I'm tense and nervous and I can't relax.
Tonight
we dance. Bailamos. Enrique Iglesias.
Yeah!
Very
good. You were so close, Adele. It's
what
Psycho
it?
Killer.
Psycho Killer.
By Talking Heads.
Okay. Super close.
Right. Yes, that also has French in it, of course. Enrique Iglesias has Spanish.
Right. There we
in
go.
In Balamos.
Right, we're halfway.
Okay. All
that's right. The good news, and you've got £7,873 left, okay? Okay? Are you ready for track number five?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, here it comes.
Rihanna Te Amo.
Yes! Yes.
I can see Rihanna.
Yes, of course. Te Amo is I love you in Spanish.
Yes. I love you too.
I love you.
Sometimes.
Yeah, not all the time. All right, let's keep it moving. And let's press play on track number four. It's indecision's
bugging me. The Clash of the Sessions ago?
Yeah.
Yes.
No idea what you said, but it went right.
Yes, I think it was a Clash. Should I stay or should
okay,
I go?
Got it.
Yes, there's some Spanish in that track as well.
It sounded Spanish. Okay, your last three songs left. Come on, girls.
Come on.
Let's keep the momentum going and hit play on track number three.
Shall I go with that?
Yes! Yes! of course, some Korean in that track as well. Guys, it's incredible. £7,873 and you're on the penultimate song now.
Come on, good stuff.
Are you ready to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go for it.
When I was just a little girl,
Doris
I
Day,
asked my
Kate
mother.
Yeah.
Yes, it's actually called Whatever Will Be, Que Sera Sera in brackets, but we're going to accept that.
You're okay? Allowed that one.
And of course, Que Sera Sera is Spanish.
Of course it is.
Of course it is.
You knew that. Okay, this is the last track we have ready for you, which is very exciting. And you are sitting on £7,753 for your chosen charities. Come on.
Come on.
We can do this. Right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's press play on track number one.
Luciano Pavarotti, Ness and Dollar.
Adele and Amy, you have won £7,753 for your chosen charities.
Oh, girls!
Unbelievable.
What a journey. What a ride. Remind us again where that money is going, girls.
The Hive, we're all youth soon.
Okay, and Adele?
Thank you for winning so much money for Bowel Cancer UK. That's really going to help so many people.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's amazing.
That was a team effort. You both were absolutely incredible. Well done.
This has been such a special show. Adele and Amy, absolutely incredible contestants. Thank you so much for playing tonight. Adele and Amy, everybody.
It works that well, Marv. Oh my gosh, I know. Tell me about it.
All right, that's it from us tonight. We hope you all enjoyed the Eurovision Song Contest.
We cannot wait. We will see you soon. Enjoy it. Good night.